Hi guys, today I'm here with
Teddy,
my brother, my little one. And today we are going to be
I'm six. Freddy's the little one.
Okay. And we're going to be making slime. So
yeah.
Let's just do it. So the ingredients are, you can start.
Glue.
That will work. It's good.
And what's this called?
I'll do that one if you don't. This is a foaming soap.
Foam?
Shaving foam?
Yeah. What is this?
That's that is a strawberry scent we are going to be using.
It's new.
And
green paint.
And then you going to need something to mix in. We got a see-through one and we're gonna bend it down when we're making it, but there is some slime on it because I made some earlier. You're gonna need something to mix with.
Hey,
you're going to need a container. A container and that has a lid. And baking soda. Baby oil. Slime activator. I just have a little bit, but you don't need a lot. I do have more though. And lotion. Got this kicker one because it's very runny and it's really good. And so let's make the slime.
You don't have to squeeze You don't have to squeeze it because it just tips out really quickly.
Okay, so
I'll go first.
Camera can stand like that. Can you hold it? Because it can't stand. We don't have a tripod. So, the first thing you're going to pour glue in. Okay, Teddy is bad at filming.
I'll film you.
Right, go then. It's really bad lighting, but it doesn't matter. So first you're going to add glue. Teddy, come out.
Oh!
Right, Ted's so bad that I'm not letting him do it. And then I'm just gonna
need you. Give me one more chance to start filming.
Right, sorry guys. 1 second. We'll be there in a minute.
I'm gonna shout at me.
Okay.
Huh? They're gonna shout at me, aren't you?
Oh. There we are. Ugh. Ted, can you just hold that? So it stays. Right. So there's the glue. Next, just hold it there, Teddy. Stop moving it up.
Ow!
Right, and next is shaving foam. Fluffy. Now you're just going to mix until that's all mixed in. So I'm just going to take it out of the camera. Ted, would you like to film? And I'm just going to mix it all in. Until it gets, and I do need a bit more glue because it's all at the bottom. I hate it when it does that. Come on. Okay, the glue's on farting now. There we are. Right. Now I'm just gonna mix that in. You get your fluffy consistency. Good, Ted, you're doing a good job. Right, now I'm going to add some Kipper lotion. So as you can see, I don't need to
squeeze it.
I'm just shaking it. Okay, right, now I'm just going to mix that all in. And I don't need a lot of lotion.
Mix.
Right, and next I'm going to add some.
I was shaking it.
I don't care.
So.
Ow! Baby oil.
Oh, my knees.
Ted!
Let me sit properly.
Right.
Ow, we stepped it.
Right, so there. That's good. And now I'm just mixing. Next, I'm going to be adding some foaming sieve. So
it's hard to get out.
It's really hard to get out. It is there, but when you mix, it goes all foamy. So we're just going to keep mixing. Right. So we are going to add a pinch of this baking soda. And the camera is so far in because I have zoomed in. And yes, I'm just pinched a bit of baking soda and now just gonna mix that in. Right, and now I'm gonna add in a tiny bit more glue and a tiny bit more baby oil because I feel like it needs to be a bit more stretchier and that's not standing.
But that guys, remember last night we made that slime video?
Yeah, it hasn't come out yet. No. Comes out tomorrow.
Does it?
Yeah. Right, so next. Last but not least is the strawberry.
Is it going to turn off though?
So now I'm just going to mix that in. And Teddy just wanted to be in this video for fun. He just wanted to say hi to you guys. And now I'm adding the activator, as you can see. As you can see, it will start clumping together. And that's what it's meant to be like. So, keep clumping. If it keeps clumping. Sorry, I hit the camera. Right.
Oh, stiff.
Right, so now, as you see, it's a bit pink from the popsicle stick, but that will go when we add our green at the end. Right. Yep, so now that should be good. Right, now I am just mixing, and now I'm going to put that down. So it is a lovely strawberry And so here is the slime. And we're going to add some green. So I am just going to add a bit of our green onto a popsicle stick. There we are. Can you see that? Just a bit more.
Yeah.
And now I'm going to mix. So I'm taking it out of the camera to mix. And I'm aiming for a turquoisey, and it is coming to a turquoisey. The camera's really bad because we are getting a new one, aren't we? Oh my god, it just started to rain.
Doesn't it straight away?
Look, let me show you. It's raining. That's not our car. By the way, if you were wondering, it's not fixed. That's our next door neighbours. Our car is gone because my mum's gone to work. That's our stepdad's truck. And if you can see, the camera is so bad. And that car.
And that car is all the way from the.
Oh, yeah, you could kind of see the back of that white car is white because of the rain. And. Look at that, it's just raining.
Oh, and we're going swimming tomorrow.
Yeah, we are, aren't we? Oh, your face is so close. Yeah, and our room is dark because we have the curtains open and we don't want to waste electricity. So I think the front camera is better. Yeah, it is. Right, so I'm going to...
It's turning to raptor pieces. I'm
gonna rest on that one. And then now we are going to do some
ASMR.
So let's get into it.
Sorry, it's something I talked.
It's our sister
talking to our little brother.
So I'm just gonna do really bad swirl, but that doesn't matter. We could do bad swirls.
It's not in the camera mode.
Yep, it will be. There we are. Right, so here's some ASMR. If you are new, please subscribe and please like and comment what your favourite slime or colour is, because we will really like to know, and I'm just going to make the most out of that. There we are. Right. Right, and can we get this video to 20 likes? We'd really appreciate that. And yeah, see you next time.
Actually, 20,000.
No, we don't want 20,000. We're not like that.
Yeah,
we're not buyers and all of that. We just want 20 because we're nice. So I hope you enjoyed this slime video,
and I hope you subscribe
and like.
Yeah.
So we'll see you next time.